Hello guys, I'm Sally.
I'm Ari.
I'm Brian.
And today we'll be reviewing Costco bath bombs.
So these are from Essenza. They are selling it right now at Costco. They are $16.99, around $3 each Canadian. If you go to other stores, they are selling it between $5 and $8. So I think it's a good deal to get right now. And I think it's a good gift to give to your family, to your friends, even for yourself. So can you tell us more about these bombs?
There's three types of scents. There's grapefruit, eucalyptus, and lavender. Grapefruit is uplifting, eucalyptus is revitalizing, and lavender is calming.
So, gente de México y gente de España, ¿tienen este tipo de productos ustedes? ¿Y cómo se llamaría? ¿Bomba de baños? Por favor, ¿podrían decirnos en nuestros comentarios down below, please? Ahora vamos a probarlos y vamos a mostrarles cómo funciona esto. So now we are going to try them out. So let's go.
We are currently filling the tub.
So here we are in the bathroom. We are going to try them out. We are not gonna go in the bathtub. We're just gonna dip our feet. So, Ari.
Three main ingredients of the bath bombs are essential oils, shea butter, and Epsom salts.
Okay, so can you open it?
Smell it?
Mmm, lavender?
Lavender.
There's two wraps on it.
All right. Patient.
Now let's try the green one later.
Oh, I got it.
She's opening it the whole thing.
Okay, now we're gonna put the first one in.
First one in? Whoa. Whoa. Is
nice.
It
nice?
See?
It's very pretty.
It is.
I know. It's very pretty. You can't go over here.
Brian, you wanna put your feet in? Ooh, smells good. Smells like lavender.
Yeah, it smells like lavender.
It's a very pretty color.
It is.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
I'm gonna open now.
The green one?
The green one.
Okay.
That one only had one layer on.
Yes. It's only one. Let's put the green one now.
Can I smell it?
Mm-hmm.
It smells like mint. Mm.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Do I put it in now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why not?
Whoa!
So satisfying.
So satisfying.
My hands are all foamy.
I know. So is my feet.
Okay, can you open the... Now we're going to open the last one.
The last one, which is grapefruit, right?
Yeah,
it's
I'm gonna smell it. You smell it first, mommy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it smells good. Oh, I wanna eat it.
Oh, I like this one the best.
Yes,
the grapefruit.
Yay.
Hey. Wow. I'm so scratchy. Bring it together.
Wow. And you want your cards?
Sure.
Now Brian's gonna put his monster chucks in the bathtub.
Woo! Where are they? I don't see them. Woo-hoo. Oh, my monster truck is all dirty.
Brian, put them all in.
Okay. Oh my goodness, what has happened to my monster truck? Whoa!
Brian.
What?
Do you like it?
Yeah. With the three. Whoa, oh no. What just happened? Wow.
satisfying.
So satisfying.
So Ari, how does it feel?
It feels very smooth on my skin.
So next time we're gonna take a bath in there, right? So that's it. Thank you so much for watching.
Please like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye! Bye.